String team! by Doobie Incident. I'm sharing the bass duties with the Doobie bass, John Cowan there, singing some vocals, playing bass. All the way over on the keys, we've got Guy Allison from the Doobie Brothers. We've got Mr. John McPhee from the Doobie Brothers. We've got Mr. Tom Johnston from the Doobie Brothers. And Mr. Patrick Simmons. We're having ourselves a Doobie Incident. Thanks for joining us.
You were not there. Thank you. come and take me by the hand. On the honky tonk,
take me by the hand.
Pretty mama, dance with your daddy all night long.
Talk about it.
By the honky tonk, take me by the hand. Pretty mama, dance with your daddy.
Come on, yo.
Yo. By the honky tonk,
take me by the hand.
How about that?
That's what I'm talking about.
And when we were getting ready for this and spending last weekend and listening to these songs, we just got to give it up to these guys for writing some of the most amazing, hookiest songs ever. And we're sitting there going like, wow, they wrote this, and this, and this, and this, and it just kept on going. Give it up.
We were thinking the same things about these guys. What
yeah,
do you think?
Really?
Yeah.
String cheese incident.
The Doobie cheese accident.
Can find something y'all can sing with. What do you think?
Ready? Yes, sir.
Thank you. mushrooms and a cooler full of beer. Springtime in the mountains, we'll be headed out of town. The peaks were white, the sky was blue, and the sun was beating down. We were rolling down the highway, just having a little fun. You sure can't drink a lot of beer underneath that Texas sun. So I pulled into a liquor store, that's where the trouble all began. Cause I ran into their awning, and we got running with the man. Get me out of this small town Texas town, cause I don't wanna be stuck in jail where the sun goes down. But you can't bust me if you don't know what you found. To the liquor store, just trying not to look too scared. They were searching the RV, and I was thinking, sometimes that just isn't fair. Well, they opened up that cabinet, and they found our little stash. And it wasn't corned beef hash, but they didn't know what it was, and let us go, minus $80 in cash. Small town, Texas town.
rocking, people. We'll be right back.
Thanks for joining us here for the Doobie Incident on the inaugural day of Lock-In this year. We're really proud to be kicking this set off, and want to put out a big thanks to the Doobies. They have another gig tonight far, far away. They had to schedule a plane to stay over to be able to play with you guys today. We want to give it up again for the Doobies for making this happen. And once again,
I'd like to say thank you for being such a wonderful audience, and thanks so much for the String Cheese Incident for inviting us to do this. And I'm sure you're all thinking, it's 9/11, and that's a somber moment, but it's nice to be here with a bunch of folks who have peace in their heart and are willing to share it with one another. So God bless y'all. And have a wonderful festival. This is going to be a great time for you.
We got a song here we'd like y'all to sing along with if you know the words. You into that doing it? You going to sing with the band? I guarantee you're going to know the words. Let's go, people. Come on.
My son, Pat Jr.